Alabama is close to having the highest number of drunk driving deaths in the nation. Safewise put out a report showing Alabama is ranked 5th for drunk driving deaths. Number one was Wyoming, followed by South Carolina, North Dakota, and New Mexico. Safewise encourages you to use Lyft, Uber, or a designated driver to get to your destination safe this holiday season.